Will you get mad if I go in there?
Yeah. I wouldn't go in there.
Mm-hmm. Will she come out?
He'll come out if we just back up for a minute. He'll just come right out. If there's people that he doesn't know standing at the door, he'll just kind of stay in for a minute. But if we go away, he'll just leave out. Cool.
What about green tree pythons?
I don't know anyone that breeds them, and I will not order them sight unseen shipped in mail. So right now, I don't have any. I don't like to order stuff in the mail.
So this is your place. Yeah.
I like to hand stuff, hand pick stuff from friends or breeders and friends of friends. So.
Oh wow.
Or rescue every home. That's how we get our animals. We very rarely do like reptile orders.
It's good though. Drinking water.
And I don't carry like regular, like invasive aquatic turtles. I don't carry inexpensive like water dragons, green iguanas, things that people are going to buy and completely F up and abuse
yep.
and neglect. I don't carry those because it's horrible and I have to see them come back all next month. So,
how long have you been doing this?
For 10 years.
Nice.
Retail for 10 years. Come on, Jeffrey. What's up, dude? How much food did your mom give me yesterday? Oh my dad, I know it's not one eye. I get. You can't pull me out of third eye.
Yeah, that's 6 cents. Oh, I wasn't expecting all this. This is awesome. Yes. Oh yeah, that's what it's be. I think this one wants another rat.
Oh yeah, the carpet python?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I just know what he does.
Female?
It is a male.
Mm.
He's actually been in a horror movie. Yep, he's crawling out of the toilet. The actress.
Yeah, a lot of people hate snakes.
I know, isn't that horrible? If you look on like the thesaurus about snake reptiles, it's horrible. It's like teeth and all these weird shit.
Well, I thought it was really cool that lizard's called Lacerta. Like, I did like a lot of homework on reptilians and stuff like that, and that's one of the popular names. Yeah, buddy. Come on out. Yeah. Hey.
As long as you don't wiggle your hand around like a wounded animal. He's never been aggressive with a person, but anybody can make a mistake, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Yo, you're so cool. Pretty boy. Come on out. Yeah.
He's like,
oh,
you're
going to
stay
right
here.
He's coming. Yeah. Oh, so cool. Such a big tail. Hey, buddy. Hey. Shedding. Shedding. Hey. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You need to soak in your water bowl. I like your tail touched.
He's been shedding every day for 8 years.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
There you go, buddy.
But that feels nice.
And a little routine.
Oh, you're so cool. Oh, God.
It's just a sneeze.
Okay. You scared me, buddy.
Yeah. We took the bet for that, but it just blows off.
So cool. First I thought he was hissing at me.
Yeah.